so you might want to keep on fixing the mic for the ladies. Let's turn to the mic. Hello, we're the sound. How y'all doing out there? Welcome to Florida, all of you visitors. I'm going to be happy to be out here. Anybody who's expecting Southern hospitality when you came down here? No, good, because it ain't none no more. Ain't nobody from Florida down here except for the people that's really in the small town. So y'all don't expect, because it's like foreigner hospitality. I don't know if you've been to the hotel, they're like, hey man, it's 11 o'clock, you should be getting out and staying. We used to get in the habit way back in the day. Well, we're giving you a courtesy call. Would you like to, what time would you like to, you know, would you like to sweet potato pie? Somebody like, they could turn your shoes and everything. That's how it used to be. Today is hurry up and get the hell out of my meal so we can have our next customer. Thank you, madam, and goodbye. You know, I'm not doing it, but whatever. Anyways, I'm tired of being clean. Can we get nasty up in there? Like, anybody like porn? Yeah?
Yes.
It's okay. It's okay.
Yes. Good porn.
You look like a porn lover. Do you like it? No, no. It's okay if you like trash porn. I've heard that answer before. It's all right. But anyway, let me tell you why I watch porn. I'm a skincare therapist. My thing is, I love sexy skin. Anybody else love sexy skin in here? Yeah. See, you know how it feels when you're watching porn. See, I love to look for porn that doesn't have any scariness on the skin. So my thing is, I'll be watching porn and be like, oh, she need my product because all of you grown hairs is just goddamn scary. Who wants to fuck bitch with all of you grown hairs and shit? It's just scary. And I think it would be very, very weird to go, you know, have a smooth sexual experience with somebody here and be like, look, here's all my papers. I promise I'm clean. It's just skin grown hairs down there. You know, they attack me when I shave. I mean, I was trying, you know, I could go hairy or I could be in grown hairy. You know, either way. But it's different from yours. You know what I mean? Yeah, but I like to see people take care of their skin and look nice down there and then they do their thing. I like to look like, you know, look like a different family. You know what I mean? Anyway, so I got an announcement to make. I just made my first $15 doing comedy. Clap your hands, clap your hands. So, you know, that's real good. That's real good. Moving up in the world, you know? So, I took that $15 and bought me some new hair. Now, I promised myself I was going natural. I swear I did. I promised myself. But then, I don't know about if you know about black women and their hair naturally, but wind and water is our business. It's like the kryptonite to our soul. So, like, for the past 3 days, you know, it's been hella bad weather, right? It's like really, really bad. And I got short hair under this thing. I swear to God, I put my little umbrella up. I got to my job. What do it look like I had been attacked by Hurricane Irma Part 2. And I'm like, oh my God, I can't do this no more. My boss is fine and I'm looking like this. Now I gotta fix it. You know? Yeah. And then I was like, okay, I'm gonna try. But the longer the day went and the humidity went, it was like I was getting back to my roots from Africa. I was going back to the middle. My hair was doing some anti-shit on me. So I was like, you know what? I got to go ahead and go get my little hair fixed and everything like that so I can look good for my shows and make sure I can come and entertain the people and not scare the shit out of them. Y'all have been a wonderful audience. You have a great tonight. Thank you for listening.